On March 2, 1983, the first CD players were released in America, along with 16 albums on CD. This new digital audio format, a 5-inch compact disc, or CD, contained up to 1 hour of music and was launched by Sony, Philips, and Polygram. The first ever album to be released on CD was Billy Joel's 52nd Street in October of 1982 in Japan. CDs were a huge upgrade in sound quality from the dreaded cassettes, and to some, a downgrade in quality in reference to vinyl. CDs took America by storm in 1985 onwards to become the preferred medium of choice. They then overtook vinyl in 1988 and cassettes in 1991, only to be vanquished from sight when the digital music piracy boom took hold in the early 2000s.